Fiala trying to duck underneath a Harris check. Fiala throws it toward the net. Loose puck. Boldy set it wide. They score! On the second try, Boldy deflects it in, and Minnesota has a two-goal lead.
Wow, this line continues to stay hot. Boldy misses the wide-open cage on the first one. What a nice play between the legs to follow up on the second chance here. But Kevin Fiala with the initial shot here. Bad angle. Rebound from Carey Price. Boldy just pulls that one. But a nice little play between the legs. I think he actually banks it off of Carey Price on its way in here. Watch this, between the legs. Off of Price. Back of the cage. That's the insurance tally the Wilder looking for. Two-goal lead for him now. Kevin Fiala just continues to do all the right things. Won a battle right inside the blue line to gain possession. Strong play to pull.